They are so, so garlicky and so soft and already so full. There's so much better pizza out there. Probably the worst one I've had.